Right. Okay. I guess we've got to be able to land up here.
No. Doesn't look like it. Okay, we're 1600 meters away from the mission.
Oh, is it? Okay. That's not about to have a mission then. Yeah, it's very... I don't know if it's because we're up in the air, but it looks like it's very foggy.
You can actually change the view distance.
Yeah. Just tend to drop the FPS there.
Yeah. Oh, and they're on the other side of the hills we found.
Yeah, there.
Maybe if you land on top of the military building to the left of us.
What?
Military building to the left of us.
Yeah. Yeah, right on the top of that hill, I think. Yeah, I can see. There's two helis over there as well. A Huey and something else.
Yeah, there's a helicopter parked to the left of us.
Yeah, this is a bad position. I reckon we'd be better off in the forest over on. Because we're actually downhill from them.
Yeah. Well, we'll land a helicopter to the right of us then. How far? We're probably gonna have to do it pretty close.
Yeah. See that down there? Land Rover truck and a... Looks like a safe or something. I think that might belong to SWAT.
Maybe.
Is that a safe? No, I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a workbench.
Oh.
Forest?
Yeah.
So I don't know what it says. View distance fog, because you can't really change. Well, I suppose you can move the fog further away. I don't know. Oh well, we're going to be in pretty close by the time we get to the edge of the forest.
Yeah.
I'm liking that too much. Well, we'll have to scope out and see how many there are. At least.
Maybe this little tree line to the left of us?
Or maybe go right up the top of the hill and onto the back of it.
Yeah, that's Right.
Where you're heading, yeah. About 400 meters.
Hmm. There's actually a tower here. Tower here. Oh, is it? I wonder if we can.
Oh, no. Yeah, you won't be able to go prone there or anything.
Oh.
So, yeah, shooting standing up from a tower. Not the best.
No, thanks.
Yeah, it's not high enough, but it's actually in the top of the tree line. Could actually use it to build a base on there. Put like a landing pad up there and then like walkways going to different trees.
Yeah. It'd actually be kind of nice. Have like a little tree house.
Yeah. There's some rocks over here. Yeah, this is almost to the coast. In fact, it is the coast. Yeah, I see them up there, bandits. Let's have a look. There's one, two, three. Well, there's not too many, actually.
No.
I should do that with this one. One, two. I'm just getting my breath back. Can't really. Not a great view. And they're probably not going to have great weapons.
Hopefully not.
It's more to do. Get the humanity so we can get the armoured vehicles. Yeah, I can only see about like three or four. I think there might be there's four,
the
five, six. Yeah, and there's backpacks and stuff, of course. Yeah, they got like AKs and stuff like that. And one of them's got a 6.8 SD. In fact, two of them have got SD weapons, I think. Yeah, I think we can do this pretty easily.
Yeah. Well, I'm ready when you are.
Yeah. Let me peek the other way. Okay, I'm going to take the left side.
I'm going to start from the right then.
Okay, ready when you are.
Three. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, go.
One. Two. There's one
behind. I think they're all down.
No, there's one behind the Humvee, I saw him.
Ah, I'd kill him. Shot him through the car.
Okay. Well, that was bloody quick. I think I got... I got two.
I think I got four.
So I'm up to 3,035 humanity now.
Okay, I'll do 1,500 again.
Yeah, looks clear. Should I shoot that zombie? Get a bit more humanity. Bye bye. Alright, see if it pops smoke.
Yeah.
I like it when they pop smoke, it's nice.
Headshot.
Yep, both of them.
Well, that was a really quick mission.
Yeah, that was six AI. I got two, you must have got four.
Yeah. I think I killed two AIs with one bullet. So two drop at once.
Oh, well. Unless I shot one of them.
Yeah, I think you and me shot
this
one together.
Oh, it's AK aimpoint, ACR SDs, ACR Winter.
Oh, some more MP40s and.
XM night vision, SVD cameras, not too bad. And MT40 mag. Oh.
And grenades.
Oh. Yeah, what happened to those grenades I got from the mission over there? I forgot what I did with them.
I don't know, but I think we have like 10 of them in the base right now.
Yeah.
So,
unfortunately, it's Overwatch, and the Overwatch have totally screwed up throwing grenades. It just looks ridiculous. Just deconstructing this Humvee.
I saw the ACOG.
Yeah, none of them got good backpacks either. Oh, we got an engine.
That's good. I mean,
I took off. I started taking off as soon as you disappeared.
Sure.
Yeah, look how slopey it was.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I don't want the helicopter rolling down. This was what, 20 grand?
Yeah.
There's actually it's going to, by the time we get down here, it's going to be about 500 meters, probably four.
Yeah.
If the bus is working, we could actually use it and drive it to the edge and use it as cover.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good, bad plan, man. Bad plan, actually.
Yeah, it's already down to 700 meters by the time we get to the edge of the hill.
Like it's gonna be in working condition.
Looks like it. I bet it's locked.
Yeah. Or why the
hell? Why someone buys a bus, I don't know.
Yeah, and park it up on a mountain.
No, it's not locked, and it's fully, it's almost fully green. And it's got plenty of fuel in it as well. Oh.
Oh, shooting.
Yep. Yeah. We're not tagged as friendly, by the way. You're showing in white, because we logged on, of course.
I wonder who's doing the mission now.
It might have been because of us being around. Oh, this is not going to be good. This is going to be bad. I'm going to go across to the left, I think. Get an angle. Because if you're shooting straight down on him... Right.
I'm just going to get my breath back. Oh,
well,
they're shooting.
Who are they shooting at? That was an LMG.
Yeah.
Someone's in those trees down there, I think. Onto the... almost in front of us.
Yeah.
Because they were firing in that direction. Let's just wait.
Yeah, do you want to check if someone's here?
Yeah, let's just wait. They're all running down in that direction and pointing that way. Yeah, and they're running down that way as well. They're starting to push. Do you see any with an LMG?
Yeah, there's
okay. That one's got a M14 ACOG, that one's got 6.8 ACR.
The one with the LMG is the...
It's laying down, yeah, it's prone, yeah. I can see it. Yeah, it's a M249 scoped, or M240 scoped, I think.
Yeah, that's an M240 scoped.
There's actually more than I thought. There's like 10, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, maybe 8. There's one that's prone. I can just see his backpack sticking out of the ground. Yeah, it's just moved. And there's one next to it as well, that FEMA, with the ACR Winter. Well,
yeah,
no one's fired again, that's their repositioning. So should we just go ahead?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm taking the MC40 scope.
Where is she?
She's on the left.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for her to stop and then, because I want to take her out, because she's going to shoot straight at us as soon as.
Yeah.
What's my zero at?
Zero at 600 and.
Yeah, it is.
Down. Yeah, I got my marker on her as well. So
no, I said, what's my zeroing at? I wasn't asking. Oh. yeah, they're moving around a lot. Just want to wait for her to settle. Okay, I'm going to take her now. Shit! She just laid down and got straight back up again. Okay. Ah, damn, she just went underground.
Man, they're moving around a lot.
Yeah, I think it's because they're on the side of a hill. Okay, she's going down now. Fuck, no, she's... Got her. Yeah, she ran right into the bullet.
Oh. Huh.
One left. Oh, it's well underground. Yeah, I just saw him. Headshot. Got it.
Okay, good.
I don't think she's dead, though. Yeah, she... well, that second shot should go. I've got 25 now, I had 17 at the other one.
Yeah, I killed one only.
I got 8, so yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
It's getting busy around here for zombies, look. Should we take the bus down?
Yeah, sure.
Because we could actually use it to ferry stuff up to the... Yeah. Okay, you run down to the mission to secure it, and I'll go and get the bus. Yeah, just so people know it's our fucking stuff. Shout to me.
We got 1,500 for killing 43 of them.
Wow. Gotcha, rabbit. I'm a rabbit killer. Anything worth taking apart from the M240 scoped?
Oh, there's some HK-470. There's some
guns. Oh, yeah, the bus poked me, punched me. Oh, there was an ACOG M14. Oh, yeah. At least I thought there was.
HK-417, yes.
Oh. Maybe that's what it was. You can fly. I'll get in the back this time.
No, you want me to fly?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think we're gonna be able to do the MB22 mission.
No.
No, because that's exactly the same spot as the armored Humvee yesterday.
Yeah. It's on the side of a hill, yeah.
Anything else to do? The medical outpost, maybe? No.
Medical cache. Oh, medical outpost, yeah. Maybe.
But it's really close to weapon cage. Yeah, so, I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's quite a long way. They're on the opposite side of the hill. Yeah, gotcha. No, that's 3.7.
Oh, it's
is it a mission? What the hell is that? Oh, one of those, okay.
You wanna open it?
I get my spray crate. It's probably going to be weapons for our vehicles. Maybe even for the Black Hawk. It's, yep, HE rounds, M2. You'll have to count, I can't pick any of it up. Yeah, it's for everything.
Oh, nice. Most of them we can take on laying down.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah, we've got to be careful with this one going in because they they camp. Okay. Just like that.
Yeah, I'm ready when you are.
We've all got night visions on. So hopefully they shouldn't be able to see through their sights.
No.
I'm going to get that one that's by the MASH tent that's looking right up at me. Don't like the way he's looking at me. Oh, he's getting up now. He's got an SD.
Okay, ready?
Okay, yeah, I'm ready. No kidding, that missed. And that was the last bullet in the weapon.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, they're around the back now. Yeah, I see. Yeah, they're all going around the back.
Damn.
Damn. I think that might be all of them.
Count the bodies.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Well, yeah, I think that's all. Do you want to stay up here once I go down?
That's what to my short range weapon. Sorry, you launched a frag?
No.
Oh.
Large jam frag.
Oh, right, right. Hey?
The player, I think it's the admin.
What, it's just turned up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now he's shooting.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll get on the top of the mountain. He's dead?
Yeah.
I think that might have been... That wasn't an AI, was it?
AI, for fuck's sake.
How the hell did he manage to do that?
No idea, I think he just spawned.
Yeah. I wonder if it was a glitch, because there's zombies spawning in. Maybe one of the zombies spawned as a bandit instead.
I have no idea.
I've never seen it happen before, but...
Well, it's scared a living shit up.
Yeah. Because it started... Because I thought it was flashing a flashlight at first.
I'm gonna fill up the truck.
Yeah.
Well, quick, yeah.
Oh, actually, it's okay.
Okay, good.
I hope. Yeah. It is slipping a bit, but...
Oh nice, we got some ammo for the armor to be later.
Oh yeah, we've got every kind of ammo actually.
Oh, cool.
Check backpack. A lot of these guns haven't even got sights on. Yeah, their night visions have gone, look. Yeah.
Firing.
Yeah.
There's a medic box in one of the tents.
Okay. And I get some backpacks as well. Yeah, it was definitely an AI that you shot.
And there's a weapons truck. Oh, there's actually a large gun back here as well, close to the box.
Okay, I'll go and put this one in the thing then. In the heli. Actually, you want, yeah, and then get an heli.
Yeah. Mission being successful.
Yeah.
We haven't shot.
We haven't taken a single shot.
No. And we clear them out quickly and efficiently.
Yeah.
And there is actually a weapons truck on the other island.
Alright.
But I'm not sure we can pick it.
The wheels spinning on the truck. I think it might be an idea for you to parachute before I drop this, just in case there's something like that.
Okay, let me know when you're at 60.
There you go, 68.
Going. up. Down. $4,000.
Nice. Oh wow.
I want this one.
You want it?
Yeah, I want the packet base.
Why?
Looks awesome.
Let's space it up. 10, 50 and 4.
I got the safety handy. Did you fire flares? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, someone's firing an LMG somewhere.
Oh.
Just want to make sure the bullets couldn't hit me.